all creepy up here. Anyway, we move on to our next performer, which is Madeline Willers-Muller.
Woo!
Who brought a crowd tonight, sounds like. Madeline will be performing a contemporary dance for us tonight. She is the daughter of Kelly Willers and Stephen Muller. She is age 12 in grade 7 at Brentwood Middle School. She's been studying dance for 10 years under the instructor Carissa Tobias. In addition to dance, Madeline likes volleyball, basketball, soccer, track and field, duct tape crafts, now there's an unusual one, jet skiing, tubing, and camping. She's a member of the National Junior Honor Society, maintains a 4.0 grade average, is a member of Student Council, and a student ambassador of the Fuel Up to Play 60 program, which I think is an exercise program. And that's a good thing because she's a dancer. She would like to pursue the dream of becoming a professional dancer in contemporary, in jazz, and hip hop. She will be performing to the song Beautiful Tonight by Christina Aguilera. And first, she's going to come out and speak a little bit about her dance. So please help me welcome Madeline Willers-Muller to the stage.
In my stomach, and it works its way up to my heart and feet. A flowing rush of butterflies fluttering throughout my body as I dance to the beat. It's the best feeling in the universe. Dance is not just about trying to put a bunch of steps or moves together to make a masterpiece. It's about what you do to succeed, and it's important to have fun with what you learn and expressing your emotions and feelings through your dance. Your thoughts and feelings matter, whether it's hip-hop, where you act all rough and tough, or contemporary, where you express passion. This solo is about being beautiful and proud, because everyone is beautiful. Each of us are unique and have our own ways of going through life, though it may not be easy. Like a puzzle, life is very difficult at first, but then as it comes together, it gets easier, letting you get closer to accomplishing it. When you go through the complicated pieces, it starts to track you, consuming you and making you lose control. But think positive. You are beautiful, and no one can take that away. Every day, remind yourself you are beautiful in every single way. Dance is my life. All I do is dance and express myself through my dance classes. My life is like a dance studio, where everything you do is based on dance. I'm not perfect. Nobody is, right? Dance is like a work of art. Every piece that is done is like a masterpiece. Choreography is like the picture where you are the brush. When you or the brush hits the canvas or stage, it bursts with colors, with flowy tones of purples, blues, and pinks, even greens. When it all comes together, it forms a colorful rainbow of not only colors, but thoughts, feeling, and meaning. Dance is truly amazing. Just remember, you are beautiful, special, amazing, and unique in your own way. So let it shine, live life, inspire, always believe, and forever dream. You are beautiful.
Woo! Go Maddie!
Mm-hmm.
Our next performer